see you in the Kia.
You're welcome. God bless you. From a what?
Anna Bread.
Here you go, God. Thank you. There you go, God bless you.
Come down here and feed the homeless, okay? And to be able to talk to the homeless in this, where they understand this is just temporary. You know, this is not, you know, a lifetime deal here. This is just a setback. And they realize, doesn't worry. They're not worried about an economical slowdown. They worry about that God is still in control. God is still in control. And the beauty of that is it's only a temporary thing. It's not a permanent situation that they're in. And hopefully that you have the heart. And hopefully that heart is heartfelt towards the homeless. God bless you all. And happy holidays.